three reasons why you should not get a Rottweiler. Number one, big and strong. This dog starts off as a cute little puppy, but they can get big and strong and weigh up to 125 pounds. Number two, separation anxiety. This dog loves their owner and their family, so if you're not around a lot, this dog won't be good for you. Number three, shedding. This dog sheds more than you think. They've got a short coat, but those short little hairs get everywhere, and it's something to be aware of.